We're in our actually 41st year of the Suburban Youth Football League. Summit was a founding member of the league, and the league was developed with the premise that we would teach young kids the game of football and that we would turn no kid away from the game.
We have a philosophy that everybody plays, and we try to get them not only to play, you know, just on one side of the ball. So we want them to learn both an offense and a defensive position.
We have five levels of football, starting with fourth grade, which is instructional. So coaches are on the field. Fifth grade becomes a little more competitive. And then at the sixth, seventh, and eighth grade level, it's very competitive. Coaches aren't on the field, and they have playoffs, and they have a Super Bowl at the end of the season. We start in the middle of August, and we go to the week after Thanksgiving if we make it to the playoffs in the Super Bowl. Coach Liberato, who's the high school coach, spends a lot of time with the youth program. He attends the youth games on Sunday, and he attends the practices during the week.
The talent level is great. The kids really take a lot of pride in Summit football, and it shows out there on the field. They play as hard as they can.
Tuesday, we have offensive practice, and we look at their defense and run our plays. And then Thursday, we have defensive practice. We look at their offense. Saturday, we're basically preparing for the game.
The coaches are extremely dedicated and committed to our youth, making sure that they understand the offense, defense, and special team schemes, and it only helps them in the future.
We're really blessed to have a great head coach at the high school level, and not many take an interest in grades 4 through 8, but he's here a lot, and he certainly helps us to instill not only the same systems, but the same philosophy that he coaches with.
At the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade level, we run the high school offense, and we run the high school defense. And we use the same terminology as the high school so that when the kids get to the freshman level, they know it cold.
We run 10 to 12 plays, all of the same plays that the high school runs, the same formations, sort of a slimmed down version of their playbook, and we try to get them focused on the fundamentals and on execution.
They come into the high school with an understanding of what we expect, and they're doing a great job. So my hat goes off to all the coaches.
5th grade, I couldn't throw the ball very far, wasn't very accurate, but now I feel like I'm a lot better in my decision making and my timing. I love the coaches. I love the practices. They're a lot of fun.
It's really organized and it's really fun to play. We have a great organization and just fun playing a lot of different towns.
You gotta believe that the success at the high school level has a lot to do with how this program's been built from the ground up, from 4th grade all the way through 8th grade.
The coaches do a great job getting the kids acclimated and growing them to the next level. And it's a lot of fun to watch them. I don't have sons, so I can live vicariously through this program.
We volunteer because my son plays 8th grade football, and it is very community-minded, and the program does raise a lot of funds.
It's about team, it's about sportsmanship, it's about discipline, it's about teaching the kids a little bit about football, but most importantly, teaching them about life.
Rodriguez, excellent block on that last run.
Good job.